Welcome back to ExpoHub channel. Today we are into exercise number 48. And this question is a very new question related to a new concept which has been introduced. So I feel this is very important. If this question is asked, you should be able to answer in a pretty good way. Anyone who is very new to our channel, let me tell you how our channel is helping our subscribers to get a job. And here are a couple of samples. You can always pause and read them in case you are interested. How will you take maximum benefit of our channel? To take maximum benefit, all you do, click on ExpoHub. Type the ExpoHub channel on the YouTube and click on this logo. And after this, it's going to take you to our homepage where you will find hundreds of contents. Click on the videos and search for your content. Let's say you want to search for global exception. You type that and search the required content for you and utilize it. The other way, you want to go chapter-wise manner. Let's say you are following UiPath Academy and you want to go in chapter-wise manner. We have also organized our content in the playlist chapter-wise manner, so you can always utilize the playlist option. With that, let's understand what is our question today. So today's question is, explain about classic and modern design experiences. Right, so I'm not talking about orchestrator, classic folder and modern folder. I'm talking about your UiPath design itself has been modified. Classic and modern design experiences. Do you know anything about it? So if they ask you any kind of question related to it, you should be in a place to answer it. So let's see what are this first of all. Right, let's understand what is the modern design enablement. So first of all, when you are in Uipath Studio, any project that you have been creating, for that you used to go to home, click on a process and you used to give a name and create it, right? So all this project which got created till date, right, all are known as a classic design, the classic way, the old way of doing things, right? We have been having that classic design. Now the modern design has a separate look. So how do I enable this modern design? To see that, all you do, click on go to the backstage view, where let's say you are in the project, click on the home. So this is called the backstage view. Click on settings and then click on design. Click on settings and then design. And here you have something called use modern for new project. So if you click yes, generally it will be in no. If you click on yes, what happens? The modern design will be enabled for any new project you are going to create. Is that clear? Any new project you are going to create, it's going to have the modern design. So let's see how the modern design looks like. So you go to home, click on start, and here click on process, and here you give some name called modern, just to see how the view looks like, how the design looks like, right? Like a new home. So new home has a new design from your old home. Similar way, modern design has a new different view. So modern design, so if you click any, so you can give any name of the project, okay? Just for sample, I'm just typing modern design. You give any name, whatever your project is. So what happens right now, any new project I'm going to create, it's going to have the modern look and feel, the modern design. So let's say I'm just trying to create one. So I'm going to talk about differences. So you understood, right? How to, so now what happened, if you see the ribbon is slightly different. The color and all, everything remains the same. But again, if you look at the ribbon has something called app/web recorder. In the classic design, let me open one classic project. So in the classic design, you have something called recording, and you had all these options, basic, desktop recording, web recording, image record, native. So all these options were there. Now, but in the modern, what they have done, why to have so many? We can integrate all of it into one, and we can do all of those things. Right, so computer vision, they have kept it separate, but rest of it they have integrated to one. So modern is like that, right? As we progress, we make it everything into tiny one, and that one small piece can do all the job. So that's why this is called modern design. So that is one of the difference. So we are going to talk about all the differences one by one, but you understood what a modern design looks like, the modern design looks like, and how the classic design looks like. You got a little bit of understanding now. Okay, so this is one way to enable the modern design. Let's say you will say, I wanted to switch back to classic. So all you do, you don't, let's say the project you have already created in the modern. What is that project? So this one. So this one is, looking at this, I can get to know it's a modern design. So you have already created a project in the modern design. Now you are saying, hey, I wanted to go back to the classic design. I'm not comfortable, or I want to use the classic design. So for that, you go to project, click on settings, and here on the main window, general window, you will have something called modern design experience. You need to switch it off and click on reload. Getting it, switch it off and click on reload, and automatically you will see the upper banner, which again will fold back or roll back to classic design view. Okay, now you can see it has rolled back to classic design view. So this is first thing you should learn, how to enable modern design. So this is pretty clear. To enable, we went to settings and enabled it here. To switch back, we have all this option, right? In the project option itself, I can click on settings and switch the modern design. So this one we have understood. Now let's move on to the second one. Now let's understand what are the differences. The first difference I told you in the recorders, in the ribbon, in the classic one, you had all these recordings, just now I showed you. And in the modern design, you have only one recorder, which is good enough to do all this. For computer vision, they have got it separate. But again, rest of the recordings has been integrated into one app/web recorder. Getting it? All right. Now the second difference is activities. A separate set of activities available in the modern design experience. So let me tell you, let's say I am in the modern design experience. So if you type UI automation, you will find two things. One is you will find UI automation, and the other one you will find classic UI automation activities. That means the modern design activity has its own separate set of activities. So let me show you that, what I'm talking. First of all, let me switch back to modern settings, and to switch back, all I have to do is enable it, reload it, and this project is going to switch back to modern. Okay, you create a new project and do this switching. For the older one, I have seen when I'm switching, it is not really switching to modern design, but probably some bug in my studio, it's supposed to work. If not, if that is happening to you, just try this switch option in the new modern design project. So now I have switched back to modern design. Okay, now I was talking about activities. So let's go to activities. Now here in the activities, let me click on open main workflow. Okay, and here let me click on activities. Now here in the activities, if I type UI automation, so when I'm typing UI automation, so I am in the modern design now, right? Now what is happening? I saw a set of activities, for example, click. If I use click, you see the modern design has a different, completely different design of the click. Now let's say I am not comfortable with this. I want to use the switch act. So you understood the modern design has its own separate set of UI automation activities. Now let's say I want to use the old class, right? So what I did, I clicked on this filter and clicked on slow classic. The moment I did this, now if you go to activities, you see in the classic also has come below this. Now here, let's say I want to use click. What is the click? It will be in the element. So element, mouse, and I'm using click. Now what is happening? This remains simple. So depending on your flexibility, you can experiment which one to use. But the modern design has got more flexibility or more capabilities. So up to you which one you want to use in your project. Okay, but let me know. You must understand, you should know that there is something which we can switch, we can utilize. Okay, but the problem with this, the process for this click act, the modern design click activities, it has to be used inside the, do you know, it has to be used inside this container called use application browser. So alone it will not work. You have to utilize inside the container called use application browser, wherein your classic activities can be used separately. You don't have to put, you can put inside a container, you can decide to run it separately, but this activities requires you to utilize inside the use application browser container. So this is one of the point. So you understood, right, what is the difference, activities differences you have seen. Now the other one is your data scraping. Okay, your scraping method also has changed. Now in the new one, you have this table extraction. In the older one, let me show you the older one. In the older one, you have two different scraping. One is your screen scraping. Okay, if you don't know, you can watch our go to videos and search for screen scraping. Data scraping, we had two different activities. Now in the modern design, you have only one activity called table extraction. Okay, so there are so many things, but this major three things, if you remember, I think you can pretty well answer. So let's recap what we have learned. So what happened? How do you enable the modern design? We saw go to backstage view, settings, design, and enable here. Or else you want to switch that modern design into classic, you can always go to the project settings and switch as you need. This we have learned. And the second point we have learned, the recorder options have changed. In the modern design, you have app web recorder. In the classic design, you have basic desktop web image. This is pretty clear. Okay. Now, the second option is your activities got changed. The activities has for separate activities for modern design, separate activities for the classic design. We have seen this. Now, the third thing is, the third difference is your scraping method. In the older design, you had two scraping methods, screen scraping, data scraping. In the modern design, you have only one called table extraction. So these are the big differences in both the designs. If you know little, there are so many other differences. We can talk for hours. But again, these are the major ones. If you could answer this in the interview, I'm pretty sure he'll be very happy that you are aware about the new changes. Okay, I hope this video must have helped you. Thank you so much for watching. Continue with our channel. Continue to subscribe our channel. Please let your friends know to join our channel. Please do form a group and try to complete as many exercises, as many chapters as a team you can complete, as many exercises you want. Okay, so do all of that for you, whatever is needed for you to learn UiPath. So thank you so much for joining us. Please do subscribe to our channel and please do mark yes once you have completed any of our exercises. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.